¿Estás trabajando?
Sí.
Okay. ¿For everything? We have to go past that area. We just went by. That's that. So what's that for? I was trying to, but it wasn't loading fast enough.
Take off like that.
I'll try to slow down, but you gotta try and speed up and catch up to me. Just a little bit. We gotta meet in the middle. Don't wanna be like walking or looking like I'm alone. You might get fucked with. Maybe not right now, because it's the middle of the day. Did you see anything you'd like or no? I'm gonna do a why. Why not? I'm gonna cross and go down. Anything. You're always like, I can't smell. Smell anything. I straight up was watching this TikTok and this girl, she could have been lying. She was like, this guy kept coming in to the bank and this guy kept coming into the bank and he was having girls withdraw money to his bank account, but every time they would withdraw, it would be, or they would put deposit money, yeah, every time they put money in, it would be like a weird number, like $100 and 1 cent, $100 and 2 cents, $100 and 3 cents, right? Or $200 and 2 cents, right? And so the bank teller got nosy and she asked the guy, why is he doing that? And he's like, because these are my bitches. And that's how I keep track of who's putting money where. And then his bitch was like, he's keeping track of his bitches by the penny. I was like, damn.
Amigo, 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 am